Okay, both mags on. Magnetos. Oh, that started to lose your hand.
Say goodbye. See you, fellas. So we'll be heading up over these mountains here. Straighten up. I don't want to really launch off the end of the... It's like a ramp, this is. So...
Thank you. It feels much better.
And a more powerful plane would be flying straight over that mountain there, which is the Doeglu. But we don't have a very powerful plane, so we're going to go through all the little nooks and crannies we can find. That looks quite reasonable. Get a view of the airport one more time. Using a suitably dirty bush paint for the cub. In the description you'll find out the artist for this. We need to turn right, but I think we can make it that hill again. I don't want to go below 50 really. I'm not going to risk going below 50 on this flight, particularly climbing in mountains. What a good place to be stuck in a plane without power. Direction.
Thank you. Feels much better.
Well, she's happy now, it's raining. Can we get up this next valley? Mountain.
You can just about see us over the horizon, possibly.
We're there. A good view of the airport. Kusipi. Okay, I think we can turn around now. There we go. Don't like knots in the airspeed when I land, I have to admit that. I'm not worrying about the airspeed, definitely.
Oh my god. Are we going to crash? Oh my god!
No, we're not going to crash.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my god!
There's really nothing here. I have to watch these pillars. They will crash the plane. Is anybody here other than the cow?